नेक्स्ट टॉपिक सब्ट्रैक्शन मेथड एकाधिकेन पूर्वेण परमेतर अंक विफर्स्ट इंट्रोड्यूस बाय परमेतर अंक We write first set of first nine natural number if sum of two number is 10 1 plus 9 is 10. So, parameter ank of 1 is 9 and 9 is 1. Again, parameter ank of 2 is 8 and 8 is 2. Next, parameter ank of 3 is 7 and 7 is 3. Parameter ank of 4 is 6 and 6 is 4. And parameter ank of 5 is 5. Ekadhiken Purven parameter ank method. Where possible, subtraction, we subtract directly. For example, 8 minus 3, we direct right here, 5. But, if given, 14 minus 9, here, 9 not subtract from 4, so we use Ekadhiken Purven Parameter Ank method. We write this digit in form of, we write here 0 and Parameter Ank of 9 is 1, 1 plus 4 is 5 and Ekadhiken write here 1 minus 1, 0. Take next example, 43 minus 70. Here, 7 not separate from 3. So, we use Ekadhiken Purven method, Parameter Ank method. Parameter ank of 7 is 3 and we add upper digit 3 plus 3, 6 and use Ekadhiken here. This digit is 2, so we subtract 4 minus 2, we get 2. Next question, first 263 subtract from 800. Here, 3 not subtract from 0. We take parameter ank of 3 is 7 and 7 add in upper digit. Upper digit is 0. So, we get 7 and we use Ekadhiken Purven in previous digit. Ekadhiken means one more than Purven. Purven means just pehle digit, before digit. Here we write 7. Again, this digit become is 7. 7 not separate from 0. So, parameter ank of 7 is 3. 3 plus upper digit is 0, so we get 3. We write here 3 and ekadhiken purvend right here. This digit becomes 3 and 3 subtract from 8, we get 5. Next question, subtract this number. Here 7 not subtract from 6. We know that paramitar ank of 7 is 3. 3 plus upper digit 6, 9. 9 right here, and here we write ekadhiken. Did 7 not subtract from 5, we use ekadhiken purvend, and this digit is 7. Paramitar ank of 7 is 3. We add upper digit 3 plus 5, 8. Here 5 not subtract from 3, so we use ekadhiken purvend previous digit, and paramitar ank of 5 is 5. 5 add upper digit 5 plus 3, 8. This digit becomes 1. 1 subtract from 8 easily 7, and 7 subtract from 9, we get 2. Question third, subtract this. Here 6 not subtract from 5, we use this method. Paramitar ank of 6 is 4, and we add 4 in upper digit, we get 9, and we use ekadhiken purvend here. Again 5 not subtract from 3, so we use ekadhiken purvend previous digit, and paramitar ank of 5 is 5. 5 plus 3, 8. We add paramitar ank in upper digit. Again 7 minus 6 possible, so we write 1 here. Next 7 not subtract from 6, so we use ekadhiken purvend. Paramitar ank of 7 is 3. 3 plus 6, 9. Here 4 minus 4, 0. 8 not subtract from 7, so we use ekadhiken here. Paramitar ank of 2 is, sorry, paramitar ank of 8 is 2. 2 plus 7, 9. And 3 minus 3, 0. Next question, fourth. Here base of second is 60 and base of minute is 60. Here we know that centimeter base is 100 and meter base is 1000. We solve this question. 7 not subtract from 5, so we use ekadhiken here. And paramitar ank of 7 is 3. 3 plus 5, 8. Again 6 not subtract from 2, we use ekadhiken here. But here this number is 6 and base of second is 60, so this number becomes 0. So 2 minus 0, sorry, 2 next step. 9 not subtract from 6. So we use ekadhik and in previous digit. Paramitar ank of 9 is 1. 1 plus 6, 7. 6 not subtract from 2. We use ekadhik and here. Again, base of minute is 60. Here we get 6. So this number becomes 0. 2 minus 0, we get 2. 9 not subtract from 1. So we use ekadhik and here. Paramitar ank of 9 is 1. 1 plus 1, 2. This number becomes 2. 3 minus 2, 1. Our answer.